Just settle down.
Guns and poker, a little throwback to the Old West. But that was then. This is now. Here at the FreeState Gun Range, gun poker in the 21st century is just a game.
And I just really wanted to come out, you know, have an excuse to shoot my gun and have fun.
Seems strange? That's the point, says Robert Markert, the gunsmith for the range.
The novelty is has a big appeal to people. A lot of matches here are purely marksmanship oriented, but this one is pure luck, and people like that also.
On poker night, the targets look like this. You get 7 shots from 7 yards away, and at the end, you flip it over and see what kind of hand you have. It costs $5 to enter. They count the best 5 cards you hit, and whoever has the best hand at the end of the night wins the money pot.
I'm confident I'll be able to at least hit the paper. You know, whether I'll actually win, that's not up to me.
The poker gun tournament is held on random Wednesdays throughout the year. You have to call ahead to see if they're playing. Thomas Gallier happened to hear about the gun poker tournament, and he says now he'll continue to come back.
Oh, I'm gonna try to come to every one of these.
If you can shoot a gun, you can score some cash.
People think they can win, and they can, by just coming up and letting 7 rounds go and seeing where the chips fall.
With smoking guns and rounds of bullets falling to the floor, this is not your grandfather's game of cards. In Middle River, Whitney Harris, CNS TV.